Are you worried about VSSVC? Are you also experiencing VSSVC.EXE high disk usage issues? Well, in this video, we are going to talk about what it is and what you can do if you have high disk usage due to it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Now, VSSVC.EXE is the Volume Shadow Copy service. It manages and implements volume shadow copies used for backup and other purposes. If this service is stopped, shadow copies will be unavailable for backup and the backup may fail. If this service is disabled, any services that explicitly depend on it will also fail to stop. VSS helps backup your system drive. Moreover, disabling this service could make some applications lose their functionalities. Now, the VSS does not normally consume much resources, but if you're facing high disk usages with the VSSVC, then let's try a few suggestions. You can disable System Restore and then re-enable System Restore and see if this helps. You can do this by opening the control panel, going to System and Security, then System. Look for System Protection. Go to Protection Settings of the drive in question, or all of them depending on it. Then go to Configure and click on Disable System Protection. Click Apply and click OK. Restart your system, then go back to here, turn on the System Protection, click Apply, click OK. Restart once more and see if this fixes the problem. Now next, let's take a look in the services. Open a run box and type in services.msc and click OK. Locate Volume Shadow Copy Service. Double click on it, stop it, wait about a minute or two, and then click on Start. Now, if that doesn't help, then as a temporary measure, you could stop this service while it's interfering with your work. For instance, if it keeps stopping you from saving stuff in Word or something, you could disable it while you're working in Word, and then we can try running the system file checker to replace a possibly corrupted VSSVC.EXE file. To do this, you want to open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in sfc space slash scan now and hit enter. This might take a few minutes. Then after that, type in exit, restart your system, and see if the problem has been restored. If you do not use the system restore feature or the volume shadow copy feature, then you do have the option to disable those services altogether. Once again, I would only do this if you don't use either one of those. And if nothing else helps, you might want to consider using the refresh tool to reset Windows. To do this, open Settings, then go to Recovery. Click on Reset This PC, and follow the on-screen prompts.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.